Well, man, I screwed up. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm trying to make a mixtape or something. I don't even know. But anyways, that's the neat thing about this game. Its soundtrack. It just makes any person like, why am I not humming this song? But anyways, it's 10:07 here with another episode of Donkey Kong Country. Last episode we pretty much cleared two levels in one video, and in this episode we're gonna continue our banana adventure, I guess. And wow. How do you even? Oh, I think there's a shortcut here. No. Okay. And so let me just say straight away, this is where stuff gets really intense. So I think you better be warned. There's some instances where you might rage. Like this guy, for example, he just spits out this. And like that, it's like, wow! What a jerk move! What a jerk move, don't you think? Well, there was no shortcut there, so. Got that solved, right? Alright, I really don't care about the, about that right now. Oh man. Okay, you know, screw that bolter. Screw that bolter. We're not gonna fall for a trick anymore. So we got 23 lives? Are you serious right now? 23 lives. Oh. I think that's enough to last us the entire game, don't you think? I vaguely remember what happened the other time when I played in the first episode. I don't even fell for it again. Okay, so I just now I know that actually is a two. That is a two. It's definitely a two. So yes, 22 lives. So let's not make it 21, shall we? Let's not make it 21. We'll be attacked by the memes. The memes. We'll be attacked by the memes. Okay, there. See how easy that crouch animation, though. What is DK doing? Okay. Alright, screw that bird. Oh, and we got this barrel, which, oh, okay, there's, oh, and this is instruction to these mini games where you're supposed to, god dang it, I already screwed it up. Well, that's great. That's just great. No! Oh man. And I don't get checkpoints, of course. I died before I could get to the checkpoint. I think the checkpoint was near. What a good way to screw it up, don't you think? What a good way to screw it up. Well, I say. Okay, screw that vulture. Just step on this guy. And aim at this barrel. Do not stink at this game, at this mini game here. Just don't stink at this mini game. And I cannot believe that, but I still got the bananas, right? So that's all that matters. As long as I get bananas, that's all that matters. So no hard feelings, really. Okay, I am not dying because of a stupid checkpoint. That ain't happening, pal. No, that ain't happening. Okay, run. You better run. Faster my barrel. So I have to make a parody of that song. Great, I skipped the K. Oh wow. Anyone? No. Okay. Oh man, there's Ninja Gaiden-ing on me. If you don't know what that I mean by that, I mean the third boss from Ninja Gaiden. I played Ninja Gaiden, the original. 6-2 is pretty much hell. I mean, it's not considered the hardest level in video game history for nothing, right? Okay, there's something there, obviously. Die. What's okay, got another? Okay, I have no idea where to use this. Okay, there we go. That's one of the easiest ways to know where to use it. Just jump all around with the barrel. You'll definitely know where to use it. And all for a we got on, and that's great. Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there, baby. We're almost there. Okay, we're supposed to time this. All right. This is great. Okay. Too bad. Too bad. DK made himself. Haha. They got Treetop Town, which. Yeah, I noticed that. Don't play dumb with me. I noticed that. Okay, so the trick here is to get this beaver over here. And we're supposed to spell out. Oh, really now? Oh. So I was gonna say something about this level. It really reminds me of the Ewok. You know, the Ewok thing from Star Wars? The Ewok village from the moon of Endor. Oh snap! Alright. One more. Alright. Got the K. Yeah, there's a shortcut here. It's I remember this level that there's a shortcut in it. Just don't know where though. I don't know. Oh wait. Oh snap. Yeah, I don't know where though. Time this at the same time. Are you freaking kidding? Yes, I'm supposed to time this at the same time. Wow. What is this green barrel? I never understood. Oh, either that or just for a free hit, a cheap hit or something. I don't know. Yeah, you're supposed to. That's ridiculous. Why would anyone want to do it? No one would want to do that. Okay, apparently DK had better luck holding the barrel. Did he? Oh, come on! Hey, hold on. No. Seriously, what is this green barrel for? Is it just... I never understood the point of the green barrel. It could be some... Oh my god. My heart was pounding right now. I do not believe I could have done that. It's gotta be determined! Sorry for my outburst. I'm sorry. Have to be determined. No Undertale joke. No Undertale. No Undertale references, please. No. Oh my god. I feel like I need to die in the same place over and over. Oh wow. Okay. One, two. Okay. Why couldn't the checkpoint be here? Okay, good times. Real nice! Oh, yeah, yeah. There we go. That's the quote unquote. That was not a checkpoint. Okay. Oh, are you freaking kidding? Are you kidding me right now? I had to time that as well. Ah, goddammit, no! Nice. Just nice. Just nice. Hats are tipped to you, or something like that. Yeah, that's me right now. Like, oh man, I can't take this anymore. I can't take this anymore. Oh, no humanity. I can't take this anymore. Humanity. Oh, the humanity. Oh, okay. One, two, okay, there we go. No, okay. One, two, three, okay. God! I'm so used to seeing that diarrhea colored beaver all the time. I'm just so used to that. Oh my god. No. Why must I be cursed upon this? Why must this be my curse? Why must this, out of all things, be my curse? Yeah, I could have done better stuff, like beating my chest, like King Kong. Or Tarzan doesn't do it. No, that's George of the Jungle, right? Leave a comment below. Alright. Time this. There. That should do it. Alright. Alright, I'm not going with the, okay, this part. Okay, okay, there. Oh my god, stupid stage! Oh god, this is over. Is this real life? Is this over? No, it's not over yet. Are you freaking kidding me right now? It's not over yet? Please let this be over with. I can't take this anymore. I can't take this anymore! Oh, not you. Not freaking, out of all things, not you. No! What? Yeah, that just happened. Yeah, death by a tire. Yeah, that happened. I know. Worst fail. No. This is me right now. I said it once, but I'll say it again. This is me right now. Like, I can't take this anymore. Yeah, I just can't. Wait, how do I? Apparently, I can't switch for some reason. Oh, there we go. I want to see that. What does? Wow! Oh, that was so prolonged. Shucks! Yeah, I need to make a corn joke. Pun, whatever. Leaping lizards! Is that what Mars says in the show? Leaping lizards! I'm gonna go insane. If I miss this jump again, I mean, blast, whatever you want to call it. Still a jump in a sense, it's still a jump. All right. 1, 2, 3. Alright. 3. 1, 2, 3. No! Wait. I forgot about that. If you somehow screw up, you're at least given some mercy for it. You're not instantly, oh, what's that? Oh, you died? Well, too bad, you're going all the way back. Like, you get a game over. And like, okay, well, where do I continue? Yeah, you gotta continue. Back the way you came from. Back the way you came from. Okay, 1, 2, no, no! Okay, at least I still get these. In a sense, I get unlimited, in a sense, I have unlimited lives right now. In a sense, alright, not safe now. I am not safe. I still have a lot of problems in my hands right now. Like, for one, there's this puzzle, there's this thing, and what the heck, just got that far, to just screw up like that, but I've been timing, but since I've done this a lot of times, I've been timing right. I know all your tricks. I know what you are. I know what you will do. I know your tricks. Stupid barrels. Come on. Yeah, see? I know your tricks. I know where you shoot, where you don't shoot, where you will shoot. I know where you're not gonna shoot. I know everything. I know everything, baby. Except these. These can die. Okay, as soon as it goes down, alright. Maybe not! No! How long have I been in this stage? How long? I'm surprised Diddy actually survived that just now. How long have I been in this stage? I don't even want to check my recording session timer. That was too I don't even want to check it. See how long I've been in this stage. I don't even want to check it. It's probably like 20 minutes or something. Not even checking it. I suppose I will. All right. What's my timestamp right now? Of course. I knew it. I knew it. 20, of course. I knew it. Yeah, I'm gonna get a game over, most likely. Something I can't do. This game punishing me with barrels. This game's punishing me with barrels. You know, most complaints I get from that I hear from Donkey Kong Country are the bees. But screw that, not the bees. The bees are not a threat once you get used to them. What I don't like, they're still interesting concept. Is I don't like the barrels. A lot of 10 out of 10, 0 out of 10 IGN, too many barrels. Look at this! Too many barrels. And too many deaths. And too many painful to watch game over. Seriously, you wanna see the Donkey Kong Country game over? It's really painful to watch. But at least that's what I've heard. It's painful to watch. I mean, I've seen the Donkey Kong Country game over screen. Personally, I don't care about the game over screen. I mean, sure, I know why people think it's kind of touching. That's the right word? Touching? Yeah, touching. It's probably because of how unsettling it is as well. Both Kongs are covered in freaking and in bandages or no, I think they are covered in bandages but in a cartoony style. But even when it's cartoony, it's still kind of unsettling. I should probably show the game over screen. I should probably just. What lives do I have anyways? I can't bring many down, so I either have to try. Okay, I got 3 lives. Oh my god. I can't get over the stage. I don't know why. Is there something here that I can bash myself? Okay, except that crocodile that is. And there I go. Down the drain. All of lives. If I had a dollar for every life I lose in this level, I would be a millionaire. I know that's kind of a trite to say, but this is really frustrating. Okay, we're back here, baby. Bye-bye. Alright. Okay, no need to worry here, alright? I got it all covered! Wait. Also, there's no zero extra life. You know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about that when your lives are at zero, but really have one extra life. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. I'm pretty sure most of you know what I'm talking about. What I mean by zero life. Okay, there we go. We're gonna see the game. Wait. Oh, this game actually gives you an extra life. All right, zero lives. Woohoo! Yay! Wait, I can get an extra life if I get the bananas. Yes, get the bananas. Okay, one. Okay, got one chance. Well, two chance.
Oh my god.
Did I see that correctly? Did I see that correctly? Did I see that correctly? I need to put my controller batteries back. I just dropped my controller out, why? What happened? I assume I was gonna jump to the barrel. That happened. Oh wow! There goes my life and my sanity. Oh my god! Get back here, DK. Just one more chance. We got one more chance at this. Good riddance. Good riddance, you monkey. Look at that. Isn't this the most? Isn't this the most disturbing game or screen you have? Your soul was blessed upon, if you can call it blessed upon, should be cursed upon. Like they're about to be sent to an execution. I mean, just look at the horror in their faces. And it seems like they're going to be crucifixed. No, seriously, they have nails there, and in the letters they have like nails. Probably gonna be sent to a crucifix, and don't take that too offensive, but it just screams like these guys are gonna be crucifixed. I mean, there's even nails there, and once. And got a game over? Guess what? It's back to where you came from. Yeah. Back where you came from. Alright, I'm back! Back where I died! Not getting that freaking moose thing! Yeah, this is where I died. Not actually, that's over there, sorry, where I died, but I just called a camel a moose. Alright, this will. Funky Slide will count as a save because, I don't know, for some reason, most of DK cards. I've actually owned one DK. DKC card that actually was hacked. I'm not even kidding. So get this, we got this candy game save, right? So it's okay, fine, all right. So I'm having this little problem with the DK save. So all right, the game saved. Yeah, whatever. So we assume. All right, let's reset. All right. Want to come back to it? All right. Do that. So, but here's the problem though with this. It happens a lot to me. It actually has happened to me, more recently. And it always happens to me in emulation, apparently. Oh no! You don't play. Don't play with me. No, that does not happen. Hold on, let me just reload that. That has happened a lot. No, that did not happen. Let me just speed that up. Okay, maybe not. Get proven wrong. It's just probably because of the trauma I had with the game. Yeah, actually, I gotta confess of that. for some reason, I don't know how I bought it by accident. I not know. There was no way I could have known. So get this, I've somehow came into the possession of a DK car, a Donkey Kong Country car, that when you boot up, get this, you already have like a moon jump, the moon jump cheat, and like if it was game like someone put a Game Genie on it, and so you have this moon jump cheat, and it goes downhill from there. Like, I'll tell you why, because from what I remember from that car, once you got a banana, the bananas would scroll infinitely, meaning they'll go straight to 99, scroll over to 100, and then give you an extra life, and they'll never stop. So I don't think they never stop until you die, or the game crashes due to the piracy lock. Yes, because apparently the game also came with the piracy lock for some reason. The game was way too hacked. It was way too hacked. So the piracy lock had bust in someday, right? So that's the story of my life. And with the piracy lock, I think the piracy lock also prevents the game saves. I think that's one of the locks to the. But what? Who the heck am I? No, I'm no expert on bootlegs, pirated games, in general. I'm no expert on them. This was my first time with a bootleg, and you know, it was kind of hilarious having a bootleg game for the first time. Well, actually, it was not bootleg. It was the same game, but with how do I don't know how to explain. Game Genie cheats already put on. So, like I said, they already had the game already had the moon jump cheat. Something that allowed DK to collect infinite bananas, and also aside from that there was also some sudden changing in Donkey Kong's sprite for some reason. It's probably because of all the stress the cartridge was in. I don't mean to personificate a cartridge, but I think that cartridge was suffering. It seemed. Alright, there's something up here. Of course, there's something up here. There's something up there. Obviously, there's something up there. Is this a Rareware game? Think nothing's gonna be up there? Oh yeah, by the way, Indiana Jones booby trap. Booby. Yeah, Indiana Jones booby trap. Just run. I don't want to get too cocky. I don't want to get too cocky, but I'm doing pretty good so far. Okay. Yeah, there's. I'm not even gonna check it out. No. I got an Indiana Jones booby trap on my tail. You think literally on my tail? Well, my partner's tail. My partner's gone. He just checked it out. Should I say donkey? No, I'm not gonna do that. not taking a punch too far. No, please! Please! Okay, I'm almost there! No! And it was all going so well. It was actually pretty good. Elkins, do that again. God dang it! Already lost DK? Are you kidding right now? And yes, the arrow is very suspicious. They're obviously there's something up here. And what do you know? It's this mini game. So pretty much, this mini game, you squish this guy and he spits out bananas. And the point of this mini game is that you're supposed to survive him as he increases in speed. It gets hectic. But all it's worth it when you get a lot of lives, which just right now I did not get any. Well, I did get some. Come on, please, no. I got the on. K-O-D-K. Huh. Donkey Kong. Okay. Just run. Alright. Okay, just. Are you freaking kidding me? The blue guys caught me off guard. Leaping lizards. I think Mario does say that. I'm not sure. It's been a long time since I watched the Super Mario Rush show. Cringy as all heck. Seriously. You know what's weird about that? I actually owned the DVD case, but I never got the live action scenes with the DVD. What? Did they ever come packaged with that? Come on, Diddy, are you kidding me right now? I got someone in my tail. We used to have a tail, but now you ran away. And you certainly don't have anyone on your tail. You just fear that didn't even exist. And what the heck? Okay, no, not letting my guard down here. Okay, there, exit. Simple as that. Woohoo! It's a go. Oh, let's a go. Yes, you can help me. I need all your save points, orangutan gang. That's supposed to be an anagram. Well, it's supposed to be an anagram. I can see it. Wait, hold on. I think there's a barrel. Yes, there is. Wait, why is this zinger here? Something I can't. It's a feeling I cannot describe. And there he is. There's my man. Die! No. I was gonna get whacked by, or bit, whatever you want. Bit by the crocodile. I know they're called clap traps, but I'm getting the names mixed. Okay, these are jumping, leaping lizards. These are clap traps. Okay, I'm trying to get my name right. All right. Okay, this is Espresso. Freaking coffee. Couldn't do the Yoshi betrayal thing. Yoshi betrayed. You like some latte, cappuccino, espresso? I would like espresso, please. What a good waste of a barrel. That barrel was meant to be used for something else, but you just had to use it there, didn't you? Just had to use it. Good job, mate. You wasted your barrel. Alright. Yeah, it was supposed to be used here. Good job, you wasted it. And for God, espresso betrayal doesn't work so well. It doesn't work so well. And why do I keep falling? And wow. just wow. I needed the barrel, and you do that. Why you do that to me? Why do you do that to me? Huh? What? Oh my god! Stop it! Finally got my boy. He's immune to short enemies. That's cool. Oh, okay. Ah, good riddance. Looks like the tables have turned, huh? Tables have turned. That caught me off guard. Yeah, the tables have turned. Okay, that feels like a death pit. Just because the screen didn't scroll right, that feels like, holy crap! This guy just throws those barrels like he means it. Oh come on! I need to get to the end of this level. Can I please just go peacefully? Oh my gosh! All right, boss time. I think that's the boss, right? No, it's not boss time. I think so. I don't think that's. Wow, you guys are really doing good. Yeah, considering I got my butt kicked just now. Tables turn. Okay, Cranky's Ken, what do you guys say? Sure, Miss Kong! How can I help you? The crafty craft bus gun! Conscript collectibles and coral capers! If you roll attack a baddie, with your speed increases when you hit the next one. You know all you need to know for now. Now scream! Scream! Why is he being so nice? I know I shouldn't be disgraceful, but this is not Crank, because clearly, this is not Cranky. I would have ended that message with it, but that's all you need to know for now. Scream! I'm not getting those bananas. No, screw that. Screw that clam. Yeah, go away from. Get away from the clam! The clam! Scram! Shh! Really? Really? Timmy! Yeah! Scram! Yeah, I ain't getting no bananas. Okay, I'm gonna boy the piranhas now until I get in guard. And in guard is not here yet. I barely even touched it. I mean, that still counts as an enemy hit, but oh my gosh. Okay, where are you when I need you? There's. Well, I got DK. Diddy. I can't do this, stupid shark. That should be the death sound. That should be the death sound for Diddy. Crap. no! Oh, barely got touched by one of those. Alright. You're not gonna get me this time. Oh man. Where is Ingard when you need him now? Oh god! Oh my god! No! Please, no. Stop it. Is he down here? No, Ingard! Ingard! Stop shooting rapidly! Okay, at least DK's here. Oh man, we got some bigger sharks. We're gonna need a bigger monkey, don't you think? Instead of bigger boat. We're gonna need both things. Bigger boat and a bigger monkey. And holy crap, that thing's capable of some Super Nintendo lag. God dang it! Sorry for the ear bleed, but why? Why would you do that? Oh my god! Stop it! I already dealt with Moon of Endor. I don't want to deal with this anymore. I don't want to have any of it. No, thank you. No, thank you. Get out of my way. I'm a really mad monkey. I'm a really mad monkey. You don't want to see me. Okay. God damn it. You don't want to see me. Mad, because I'm a mad monkey, and I got one extra life, cool. Okay, I'm not a mad monkey anymore. Sorry if I snapped you guys, but, my gosh. I can't take this, you guys. Yeah, you don't know, I'm a mad monkey. You don't want to see. No, you don't want to see me. You're gonna come down my level. No. You're gonna come down my level. Literally. Yeah, I got the N. N for no! Stop! Just stop! Alright, sneak by. Sneak by! Oh, what the heck? There's no way I'm gonna sneak by that. Okay! Ah, God damn it! Not great. Then we got the octopus here. Great. Okay, can I please get out? Ah! Oh my god, can I please just get out in peace? Yeah, you better come down my level. We're gonna discuss this over a nice, I don't know, I was gonna say a drink, but, nice. We're gonna discuss this over drinks, alright? So you better come down my level, or else I'll make you come down my level, if you know what I'm saying. Of course, I can use Game Shark cheats. God dang it. Okay, you got me, okay. You got me real good, whatever. There, got out of your infernal level. Oh my G. Oh crap, we got the boss battle, baby. Come on. Yeah, so we like to save, guys. Got anything worth saving? Yes. First of all, almost killed by some clam jerk and now I gotta get to the boss. And now I gotta get to this. Yeah, I gotta get Bumblebee Rumble. All right, this boss is notorious for many reasons. I've heard that this boss is way worse than it's the worst. But personally, I don't have any troubles with it. Except now, but. And. I do see why this could be hard, and secondly, it did inspire the hatred towards Zingers in general. Because Zingers stink. No wonder they get they're the first enemy beat up in the beginning of Donkey Kong 64. In the rap, they're the first one to get shy. If he shoots ya, it's gonna hurt. I did it wrong, but I don't care. Now, that's gonna be it for this episode of Donkey Kong 64. Oh yeah! Okay. Oh yeah! Say hello to my little friend. Alright, anyways. That's gonna be it for this episode of Donkey Kong Country. I'm sorry, not Donkey Kong 64. Donkey Kong Country. Next episode, we're gonna continue to this level to Snow Barrel Blast. Oh God, I don't like the sound of this, but you still have to do it, right? So, next episode, we'll take on the Snow Barrel Blast level. So, this is Anderson here, signing off. See ya. I could sign off. All right. See you guys.